Hello guys, today another video na naman and let's solve another random REE board problem in ESAS. So let's start. 111 base 2 plus 111 base 2 is equal to blank base 2. So as you can see sa choices, lahat sila in 5 digits. So parang mali na. Actually, hindi yan yung given. Dapat may extra pa yan na 1. So instead na tatlong 1, dapat apat na 1 yan. Dapat apat na 1 yan. So take note guys of erroneous na problem kasi baka lumabas sa inyo. At least alam nyo paano i-troubleshoot. So yun. Gamit na lang kayo calculator. And sa mode, select the base, and since binary yung pinag-uusapan natin, base 2, select nyo yung binary dito, and then input nyo yung given 1111 plus 1111, and as you can see yung lumabas is 11110. This is 1110, apat na 1, and ay isang 0, and that is letter C. Yun lang guys, I hope may natutunan kayo and thank you for watching. Also support me by subscribing on my YT channel kasi dun ko nilalagay yung ibang video na ina-upload ko dito sa TikTok. And diba sa TikTok, yung sa mga video doon na iba, hindi nasasama yung ibang ano, ibang section, parang napuputol. So yun, it's much better kung papanoorin nyo sa YT yung ibang video na may putol yung ano, yung hindi kita yung ibang section ng whiteboard. So yun lang. Thank you.